two, depending on the size of the string. So again, through the bridge, bring it around itself, loop through, and then loop through one or two more times. Now,